But we got two options moving forward. We can either cross a bunch of down trees on the trail or cross a bunch of down trees on the river. I ultimately think it's going to be a bit of both. As soon as you start paddling, you gotta get back out of the boat, do it all again. Yeah, so I'm at the confluence of the river. This is where I came from. This is where I'm going. This looks enticing, but that's for another day. That's another trip. But yeah, there should be some interesting stuff up here. Just gotta paddle up a river though. I was really hoping for some more water. I'm just gonna walk up here, see what's up there, and there's a good chance I might just backtrack to the flat spot I just saw, get dinner started. Can't find a flat spot. It would have been a great day to bring a hammock, but I want to come back in the morning and check it out because there's a lot to explore. Just headed back to that camp spot that I saw back here. I left my canoe over there so I can go back to that waterfall in the morning. Looks like it's starting to rain again. Here we are. The bugs are just totally insane right now. Setting up, I nearly drove myself crazy. I'm thinking of downgrading my my meal a little bit, because at this point I'm not going to start a fire. It's too much work. Okay, well, I'm going to call that good enough. Uh-oh. If there's ever a night I get visited by a bear, tonight is the night. Spilt chicken all over my tent. Really loving this coffee right now. Okay, got my things all packed up. I'm gonna head back upstream just to kind of check out those waterfalls in that area. Then gonna head back the way I came. Honestly, the further I go, the cooler it gets. Sometimes you reap the rewards of a little exploration. I certainly feel like that right now. I'm gonna turn around because it kind of widens out here and should get going. But wow, that was totally worth it. Back in the canoe, making my way back downriver. And then upriver again. So I'm back at the confluence, and it's all upriver from here. That's it. I had an amazing time. Until next time.